Hi, this is Yasunari Kuno from Tokyo Consulting Firm. Today in my lessons, being proud of quality is just an excuse for being unable to increase quantity. When I get independent, I started my business alone, and I hired some experienced people and who have some good knowledge and skills. Of course, it was very small companies, but I could be proud of the corporate quality. However, it is not enough, because when we start the new business, company size is small. We cannot compete the size of the company. Therefore, we try to say our quality level is so high. However, if we focus on only quality, it is connected to the lower management, skill, knowledge, experience. But once we try to expand the company, we need a high quality middle management, and we have to set the effectiveness of the strategy. It is connected to the top management level. So try to increase the quantity, then we can get new quality regarding top management and middle management. So while we are proud of the quality of the company would not grow. Therefore, once we started the business and the business become a little successful, then we have to focus on the quantity, not the quality. If we focus on quantity, try to expand the company. After that, we can increase the quality of management, top management and middle management. It's up to you. どんどんどんどん社長が忙しくなり、社長の時間が限界に来た時に、まあ売り上げが、成長がストップしてしまう。自分が今までやってたトップセールスの仕事を部下に任せて、自分のやってることを標準化させて、仕組み化し人に下に下ろしていくって仕事が必要なんですね。中小企業だから忙しい。忙しくしているから、中小企業のままになってるんですね。今年の成果ではなく、未来の成長にこだわる。どっちに経営者はこだわる？成長にこだわれば、短期的な痛みっていうのは受け入れられるんです。